send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and disabling the security systems. My security systems operate on 2 separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field.
Family window, security network,
operating
mode, disabled.
Family window,
security network, Auxiliary Neural Security Network, offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it's probably that you were being called. Your 3 fell out with a panic, and you were shooting. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here has weaponizing demons for a brighter tomorrow. sacrificing demons for a brighter tomorrow. Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system that was constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are
neutralized, the temperature system
should begin to melt down.
you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process. To my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Thank you.
core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down. And the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it? Thank you.